not the only one hunting, pal. You know what's wrong with Africa? Nothing. It's perfect. Because everything is what it says it is. Nature is predictable. It don't change. And I like that.
Mr. Mason, you're here because you've hunted everything from grizzlies to Afghan orioles. You're here because there isn't a hunting slam you haven't conquered.
I'm here for the money.
Well then, I assume you take cash.
Why do you want these animals so bad?
I don't. They're just in the way.
In the way of what?
You don't strike me as a spiritual man, Mr. Mason. But the locals here, they prize talismans, artifacts, objects that bring good fortune. The local tribe have lost a statue of their ancient king. There was a disagreement with another tribe over cattle. They stole it, broke it into pieces, and hid them in the lairs of some of this region's most vicious beasts. Now, I care deeply about the well-being and comfort of the local people, so I want it returned to them.
You want to pay me all that because they think a statue will make it rain? I'll give you a bucket of water for $10.
Hope is more valuable than money here.
I'll take the money.
After you bring me some pieces of the statue. Installments as you go.
Give me the list.
Mr. Mason, please head over to base camp. It's marked on your map. Mr. Mason, I feel I should make something clear. The beasts on my list are unique.
Flowers, huh?
Quite the opposite. Each of these animals are famous here for a reason. They're killers. Alphas of the highest order. These beasts are larger, stronger, smarter than the rest. Maybe even smarter than you. You'd be wise to warm up a little.
As a matter of fact, I was already planning to. Point me towards some wildebeest and some buffalo, too. I'm gonna sharpen my skills before I tackle one of your big guys.
Very wise. Check your GPS. I'll upload their locations there.
Thank you. This particular herd is easily provoked, so please, I say again, head to higher ground or leave the area.
Sounds like that's where the action is, lady.
What's that?
I see you, big guy. Come on!
Actually, those are buffalo.
Ain't you got nothing better to do? That's a little worrying! Well, that was easy.
Piece down. Solid gold. You want to tell me what you're doing here?
Cleaning up after you.
What are you talking about?
I'm an aid worker.
And you do a lot of aid up in trees?
I was waiting for you to finish that animal. These are tough times. The locals used to get support from a charity, but the payment stopped, and now there's no funding for food or tools or trading, nothing. You're out here taking down animals, the way I see it. They shouldn't go to waste. The people can use them.
I was gonna take them. But do what you want. Saves me the effort. I'm just here for my money.
That's a very male thing to say.
That's a very female thing to say. Good luck with that.
Hey, Mason. This is your signal, right?
Nosy, ain't you?
Look, there's a leopard near the oasis that's been stalking one of the villages. I know they'd appreciate it if you did something about it. They have things hard enough as it is.
I'll look into it. I'm kind of in the mood for some hunts that are more relaxing right now.
Well, how about I give you some other options in exchange?
Deal.
All right, check your GPS.